Hello everyone, welcome back to another Let's Try slash Let's Play episode. The reason I call it that is because I may actually end up completing it. I'm Immortal Mark, and yep, I thought I'd give, from what you guessed by the crudely drawn picture on there, Terminator 2 Judgmentday. This game got a lot of shit when it came out. Apparently it was dubbed one of the worst games they've ever played. I absolutely love it. I think it's a really good game. The only thing I hate about it is the jumping animation. I think that's absolutely ridiculous. And of course, the dreaded driving. That's, I think, as bad as it gets. We're beating up people. Right, here we go. See how well we get on. Objective, obtain pistol and shotgun, find address of John Connor. Additional objective, locate and retrieve all future objects. Found residential address of John Connor. Okie dokie. We've pretty much got the level design down to a T. I think it's really good. There's that prick at the beginning of the film. He forgot to say please. Oh shit, shot a waitress, whoops. Yeah, the future objects, the way they had to incorporate it, again, some people see it as really stupid, but it's not. If there's technology of the Terminators in the past, they can use that to, reverse engineer the technology to create what it is now, which is actually the story of Terminator 2, why Cyberdyne systems came to fruition. All objectives accomplished. Proceed to next destination. Now, ladies and gentlemen, what you're about to see in a moment is the worst driving ever in a video game. And it's not because of my crap skill. Oh, no. It's the mechanics. It's even worse on the Super Nintendo Entertainment System. It's even worse, if you can imagine that. I love this. Gives you how many shots are fired, the accuracy, the damage, the hits you've taken to you, time taken, and your efficiency, and how many carbon life forms were immobilized. Bikers are chasing us. I think it's this one. Yeah. Bike crashes into me and blows up. Locate photographic ID of John Connor. Locate and retrieve future objects. Now I'm going to give you a little tip. Shoot the alarm. If you don't, police will arrive a lot sooner, and of course, the dreaded T-1000. John, Pete here, see you at the... Okay. I think it's in the fruit bowl. Yep, thought so. It's only in like two or three places, and that generally is one of them. I So yeah, just look at this jumping animation. That's just jump up, which is fair enough, then look. What the hell am I doing? Right, let's go over here. I've never ever completed this game, by the way, but with the power of save states, we should be able to do so. All objectives accomplished. Proceed to next destination. Right, so we looked at that answering machine, and it said the mall. So let's go to the mall and see what we can find. If you spend too long in there, the police and the T-1000 will arrive anyway. But if you went in there and the alarm went off, within 30 seconds you would receive them. If a bike and a car were to crash into each other simultaneously, who would win? According to this game, the bike. Yeah, sorry, the driving is so awkward on here. Hey, I'm just gonna save the game. There we go. Right, so now it's going to find Mr. John Connor. Another future object up there. Oh, that's nice of that weird little pedestrian. Just chucked health at me. No, I don't want to go there yet. In fact, yeah, there's two more left. Thank you, thank you. You don't suffer full damage, by the way, just thought I'd let you know. Ember! Thank you. Right, so we got the M16. You do get all the weapons out of the film, apart from... From what I gather, the grenade launcher you don't get. But to be fair, that would be a bit hard to incorporate into the game, in my opinion. Let's go down there. They modelled, they made a really good version of Arnold Schwarzenegger on this, I think. Right, let's go and fetch John Connor. Yeah, they modelled him really well. This game got a lot of shit. They said they hated the gameplay, the levels, the driving, the mechanics, the way he looks. I think this game is absolutely brilliant. It's been slated so much more than it should do. I agree with the points of the jumping animation, because it's like he's being hung by an invisible rope, and the driving is beyond fucking stupid. Like, it is absolutely ridiculous. But apart from that, it's alright. Oh, the T-1000! Right. Come with me, John Connor. Mission successful. M16 auto rifle shot 350 shots fired. Shit. Just gonna save the state. Right, now we gotta go and get John Connor's mum, Sarah Connor, out of the Mental Institute. Which is probably where the driving mechanics of this game belong. Locate and protect Sarah Connor. Locate and retrieve all future objects. Thing is, we need John Connor with us, otherwise Sarah won't actually follow us. We need him with us. Right. Thank you. Nah. Let's go this way. What's in here? Ah. Well, let's go and grab the lift. Come on, John. Now, why does that look fake as shit? You gotta be careful in this level because the T-1000 can actually mimic stuff like that. Ah shit, dead end. His health light. Oh, sorry, John. You know what? I think the best bet is, it sounds bad, go and find... Shit. Oh no, he's about to die. Find Sarah Connor soon as really. Crap. Ah, thought it was. Master this level again. Ah, nice one. Right, let's go. Oh, better slow down my fraps, as per fucking normal. Quicker we get to the lower floor to drop these people off the bear. No! Right, top three floors, right? Great. Really bad. I'm normally really good at this kind of level, but I'm doing really crap. What? Excuse me, fellas. Well, guys and gals. Baby Kalala wants to go out. Right, here we go. I'm back. Oh shit. Hopefully it'll go to secondary circuits. Yeah, we went for secondary circuits, yes. Just so I don't fail this mission too badly, actually. Sorry, give me a sec. Terminator 2, Judgment Day, future objects, location, mental asylum. Hang on, let's have a look. Yeah, it's not telling me, but oh well. Worth a try. Right, let's go. Oh, we did it! Fucking hell! We were even on secondary circuits as well! Oh! Yeah, we're definitely saving this. Right, okay. Driving on this is too fucking insane. I actually have no idea where I'm going, by the way. Oh god. This car is taking a beating. What the hell? Oh yeah, I found it. Oh. Oh, 8% fucking health there. Acquire explosives. Thank you. my Gatling gun's gone! Oh, God. Save state again. What? Just save state. Just do it. Fucking hell. Oh, we've got to get out of this bloody maze now. Oh, we've got 2% health. We're not gonna do it. Oh my God, we did it! We did it! Attain Cyberdyne security key. Destroy Dyson's research. Right, still in the Dyson's home, Mr. Dyson. Fucking hell, an endoskeleton was just destroyed. Dyson's up there. Here's to you that the key is in the bedroom. Located. Do I have to get him to follow? No, I don't. Nice one. Yep. And we got the key. Proceed to next destination, which is the Cyberdyne building. Ooh, that's gonna be difficult. Oh no, I thought it would be the case, we've got to go around the back. Is it this way? Oh, what? Wow, that's completely different. Right, save state again. Now we're off to Cyberdyne. Here we are. Will you just... Why does it do that? Honestly, yes, just do it. Locate Cyberdyne vault containing T-800 parts. Weaken structure for... Why don't I leave these two little shits here? I'm on you. Okay, we're losing a lot of health really quick. ...11% efficiency, oh my god. We're getting mullered. Thank you. Oh no! So let's load the state. No, hang on, I saved the state again. Don't try that. Yeah, do not try that. Thank you. Maybe I need them with me then. Yeah, I think I know why that door was shut. It's because of John Connor. He used to be there with the that little Atari machine. I am losing health so quick. Find a structural center point for detonation. Wait. Where's John Connor? Oh fuck, I left him there. Oh, we died again. Right, what we'll do, we'll leave the video there, and I'll come back to this probably in a few hours' time. Obviously, in your perspective, it'll be a few days' time. But we will continue this, because we've literally got this level, one more driving level, and then, of course, the steel mill. Thanks for your time, guys, as always. Please like and subscribe to the channel. It's always appreciative. And I'll see you soon. Ta-ra for now.